is Carla Cadiz, and I am the Education Equity Specialist here at LUPE. Al Colegio Si Se Puede is a college readiness program for undocumented students here in the RGB. As someone who is documented, I face unique challenges throughout my college application process. 10 years later, undocumented students continue to go through the same challenges. The program is important because we are supporting undocumented students in the pursuit of their educational aspirations by making the process of accessing higher education more equitable. For dates and for more information, you can go to our website, lupenet.org/alcolegio.